children, let us move with unit 8 of our textbook, A Reading, Snakes in India. The moment you see snake, we are fearful, we are scared, we are tensed. What if it bites me? What will I do? You try to move, you try to throw something on it. In some or the other way, that fear of snake is always there in our mind, isn't it? And India being one of the countries where farming, agriculture, field work is lot, is prominent right from olden days. Right from ancient time, we have been seeing people majorly depending on agriculture and farming work. So this lesson emphasizes on things which you need to know about a snake, what you should do when a snake bites, what you should do to prevent snake bites, how we can live risk-free or lessen the risk of a snake bite. Before that, we will look into the poem which is given to us as a face sheet of the textbook, Garden Snake. See, the word itself, garden, refers to one which is probably present in the garden, which is green in color. Okay, we are talking about a garden snake. Right, let us read this. I saw a snake and ran away. Some snakes are dangerous, they say. But mother says that kind is good and eats up insects for his food. So when he wriggles in the grass, I will stand aside and watch it pass and tell myself there is no mistake, it's just a harmless garden snake. See, so what does the poet tries to say here? Not all snakes are poisonous. Not all snakes are dangerous indeed. What is he saying? I saw a garden snake and ran away. We people usually run away from the snakes, run away from the moment. The fear comes into us in a very quick, or as if it is etched into our minds that snake is a fearful thing. But it is not. Then some snakes are dangerous, they say. But mother says that kind is good. That kind refers to the garden snake. So there are also a set or a group of snakes which are good, which are not harmful. They are good and eats up insects for its food or for his food. What is this snake doing? This snake, this garden snake, is just eating insects for its food. Its or his food refers to the snake there. So when he wriggles in the grass, hiss is the sound of the snake. Wriggles is the movement. When it is moving, wriggles in the grass, I will. What is the kid or what is the poet doing? He is standing aside and watching it pass. Pass means going through the grasses. And tell myself, and he is telling to himself or herself, there is no mistake. It's just a harmless garden snake. So what is the prime need which we learn? Garden snake is a harmless snake. Garden snake is only eating insects. It doesn't do any harm to the man or any harm to the people in and around its place. Okay, so now let us read the essay and a story, how a person happens to witness a snake bite and what he or she does referring to that. And we'll also know what are the preventive measures. How can we prevent snake bite? Okay.